Unit 14. The Wild World of Victorian England. September 25th. The play The Importance of Being Earnest is about two young gentlemen, Jack Worthing and Algernon Moncrief. Jack lives a respectable life in the English countryside with his 18-year-old ward, Cecily. However, he frequently leaves on trips, claiming he needs to get his younger brother Ernest out of mischief. In fact, he's getting away from country life by visiting his friend Algernon in London. While there, Jack calls himself Ernest. Likewise, Algernon has a fictitious friend, Bunbury, whom he claims to be visiting in the country whenever he wants to avoid disagreeable situations. On one trip to London, Jack falls in love with Algernon's cousin, Gwendolyn. Oddly, she has always wanted to marry a man named Ernest. Before they can marry, though, Jack must convince her mother, Lady Bracknell, that he comes from a suitable family. However, he reveals that as a baby, he'd been found in a handbag at Victoria Station and adopted. Unfortunately, Lady Bracknell will not agree to let Gwendolyn marry someone whose social class is unknown. Meanwhile, Algernon visits Jack's house in the country and introduces himself to Cecily as Ernest. Cecily, already fascinated with the mysterious Ernest, falls in love with Algernon and they become engaged. However, trouble arises when Gwendolyn and Cecily meet at a tea party. After comparing stories, they think they've both agreed to marry the same man and clash over who has the prior claim to Ernest while appearing to enjoy a proper Victorian tea party. Eventually, it is revealed that Cecily's tutor was the nanny who misplaced Lady Bracknell's nephew by losing him in a handbag. Therefore, Jack, whose real name is Ernest, is Algernon's older brother, and both couples are free to marry.